These officers arrest a couple in Wilson after a four-month-old child was left outside in the cold. It happened at the America's Best Value Inn. This is on U.S. Highway 301. Investigators say the child's mother reported her baby missing after reviewing security video. The child was found outside. Daryl Barnes, the child's father, and his girlfriend, Keosha Parker, now facing child abuse and attempted murder charges. Parker also charged with kidnapping.